Hi, Joseph and I are here outside Adairville, Kentucky at the site of the Red River Meeting House, the revival that started in 1800 under Pastor James McGrady. It's what sparked the Cane Ridge Revival, which then sparked the Second Great Awakening. America was in a dark time. They needed the Lord. They didn't know it. And it was on the heart of some people here and Pastor McGrady to pray for revival. They fasted and prayed every third Saturday of the month, crying out for their county, not knowing that they would spark a national and ended up being worldwide revival. Today is 7/8/21. And 14 years ago, two cycles of 7 years, 7/7/07, my team and I were a part of the Call Nashville. Thousands came from around America to cry out for revival and reformation in America. And we, that day, did something very special. Joseph was in India. I even called him from the Tennessee Titans Stadium floor and had him on the phone as we married America back to the Lord. And I believe now, 14 years later, today is 7/8, it's a new beginning. We are crying out for revival and reformation in America and saying, Lord, do it again from this place, the Red River Meeting House in Adairville, Kentucky. Wherever you are watching this, whatever nation you're in, begin to cry out for God to move, not just in revival, but in reformation in your nation. God is hearing our prayers, and I know He's going to answer. Bless you.